Now she sucks up the hat, walks over to Clement.